Hi, I'm QDC. What we're about to build today is A-Model's Soviet Atomic Bomb RDS-1, and this is a 1/72 scale. This is the first atomic bomb that Russia made by stealing the secrets from the United States on their bomb during World War II. So this is a very interesting kit for me to build. And so let's go ahead and start building this kit right now.
Let's take a look inside this box. We have one plastic bag containing all the parts, including photo etch parts and the instruction sheet.
Okay, so we built the model kit, and now it's time for me to show you what I think about this kit so far. Take a look.
This is a completed model kit before painting, and I found this model kit the most educational kit I've built so far. I've always wondered why the first atomic bomb had all these access holes and a plexiglass nose. Then, as I kept on building this kit, I began to realize why. When the Russians stole the secret plans on building an atomic bomb, they wanted to build the bomb as quickly as possible. And so what they've done was they built the bomb and learned how to build the bomb at the same time. So there were these access holes and a plexiglass nose was there to make constant adjustments and corrections as they learned how to build a bomb and build a bomb at the same time. So this is a very complicated kit to build because of its small size. I would recommend this model kit for the expert or the intermediate model kit builder. If you're a beginner, I would not recommend this kit. It's very tedious to build. It's time for me to paint the model.
Okay, so we built the model kit, we painted it, we weathered it, and now it's time for me to show you the entire model kit from the beginning to the end. Take a look.
This is a computer model kit after painting and weathering, and I think I did a good job on the painting process. It does look nice, and again, I know I said this already, I'm just really fascinated by how the Russians really was eager to build a bomb, where they basically stole the plans to build a bomb, and so they so eager to build a bomb, they were building it and learning at the same time. So seeing all these little access holes and the clear plexiglass windows is just fascinating. And to give you a comparison, right over here is the Fat Man at the same scale. So you can see the shape is very similar to the Fat Man. So this is a very educational kit that I built, and I quite like it.
That completes this model project. What you're about to see is a video slideshow of the entire model kit. But before I go, as always, just because I put this video here on YouTube, it doesn't make me a model kit expert. I'm not an expert, I'm just a regular guy just like you. So please, build a model kit of your own and enjoy it. I'm QDC, and thanks for watching. Goodbye now.